Morning. Police in Johnson County are looking for the vandals who spray painted two homes. Take a look here at the damage. You can see someone wrote on the brick in windows. They even painted the headlights on the car that was in the driveway in the second home, which was just about a half mile away. Curse words were sprayed on the side of the home. Police tell us the homeowners don't know each other and don't know who vandalized their homes.